Today I'm posting another video and I'm going to draw again. It's satisfying, I think, to see this turn into something like this. I think it looks beautiful. If you agree, can you please say it in the comments. Anyways, I can turn some more into like this. And let's get started. Just don't mind the mess. I'm going to clean it up. Add my prepared stuff to record this other video. And I draw some green on my armpit, and let's see how it looks. It looks like that on screen. If it was not a marker, it's a mystery. I can actually draw my hands, and because I can just draw and draw and draw. Just draw, just draw, 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 draw. So many dots on my hand. If these were ants, Yoshi would kill them all. Yoshi hates ants. But if they are good for our plants, if they are on our plants, he just leave him alone. Do you know that the ants and other bugs give plants more air, and plants, and if there is too much water, the plants will drown. All right, just like this, you are in a swimming pool, so I will show you how a plant is sometimes like a human. So, you're just a kid, so like this, you're just a kid, you go down the ladder, and then you stay in the water, do not go up, and then, you know what happens, yes, you guys are all right, you drown. Alright, that's enough. I'm gonna. It looks a bit satisfying, I think, to look at. Or maybe beautiful to see this, but I don't know what satisfying looked like. But, what they say, ASMR is, it looks cool. And I watched a person and they said, I'll go and put some water and put the sound to make some ASMR. Alright, that's enough that I can clean with. It barely shows on the camera so much, I think. Alright. So, Cambodia. About Cambodia part 2. I did it done. I'm gonna draw soon.
It says birthday. Happy birthday.
Why?
All right, my dad just called me to do something.
What are you doing?
Putting on aircon. Yoshi's putting on aircon now. This is the name of my dad, by the way. Yoshi's the name of my dad. His channel name is Mr. Yoshi. Has more subscribers than me. I'm one of his subscribers. He has only 29, and now he got a 30. I corrected it because grammar mistake. Sorry.
You know what grammar is? Saying the correct word. Your gram. And grammar mistake means that you cannot spell the word correctly. And it's about spelling words. I wonder if it's also used for, and I wonder. I'm drawing some glasses because this light is helping me draw glasses. And some square eyes. This is what it looks like, I see. These are the lights.
That's enough. Draw about Cambodia. Cambodia, in the Civil War, Cambodia was the richest country in Asia.
Japan some money, and Japan gave back some too.
Alright, sorry.
Yeah?
I'm putting an X to mark, not a treasure part. Thank you. right. There. There is the monies, and I know I started not talking for a while, but that's alright. And I'm going to draw some line. And draw this one, and draw this one, and draw this one, and draw this one, and draw this one. Oh, and don't forget the tip. That's my name. Alright, we don't need my name here. Yoshi didn't even do that. See? It's still back there. If you can find the hidden, what should I do it? I'm going to create a hidden thing, and if you find it while I'm recording, please say found the secret in the comments. If I can make it. As you see, they sent some money to Japan. And as the world and the sun and the moon orbit each other. No, I'm getting ahead of myself, I think. I should start not doing like that and start just getting on with Cambodia. Well, Cambodia was the richest country after the Civil War in Asia. But now Cambodia is the poorest country in Asia. Yoshi, what is the poorest country in Asia?
Cambodia.
See, I am right. And now Cambodia is like. It's like, so this is Cambodia's money. This is like amount of maybe, but of course lower than 10,000 or 1,000 or whatever, because at least it's the poorest. I don't know, but it must be only a little bit. But Japan is more rich. Oh, sorry. Did it backwards. Stop it. Now I did like this and this. And then. This is Cambodia. This is Japan. And Japan is donating some money to Cambodia. Right now. Well, of course it takes time to come there. They have to sail or use an airplane for Japanese to carry it over there. Or else if they just swim to the island, if they do not know how to swim, they gonna become a shark's lunch. Rawr! For funny, weird stuff. Lip. I don't really know how to express this video because I don't really know more about Cambodia. But I know that Cambodia is the poorest country in Asia, and Japan, I don't know which other countries are in Asia right now, but a lot of are. I mean, I don't know what else. I don't know much about something else, but Tokyo is a city in Japan, which is like, pretend you're like this small, but Tokyo is like this big. Look.
Look at you over there. One single civilian.
And I should probably put it more to Japan because now we're talking about Japan.
Well, it looks a bit pink. It looks pink when it's shining on a light.
And the phone also reflects light. And Tokyo has many apartments. And a lot of, more like a city. I'll show you an example later. Yoshi, this isn't working. This isn't working so much. Come, Yoshi, come. Yoshi, can you see it? Look. No, Yoshi, look at this. Look at this.
Whoa, what's that?
You think this is what? This is what?
I don't know, what's that?
What is it? What is it? What is it?
Farm?
Farm? It's a farm? These are seeds? No, yes. It's Tokyo and these are civilians.
Oh. And we moved from Japan to Cambodia, right?
Yeah, Japan from Cambodia. If you move to Cambodia, please have a great time there. I hope you have a great day if it's your first day. And hope you make lots of Cambodian friends and learn the Cambodian language.
Yeah.
And stuff like that. Alright, on to the video more. And a lot of civilians on Tokyo always. Yoshi, do you think this actually kind of looks similar to Tokyo because of the number of civilians?
Yes.
It's similar.
Yes.
Look, can you count them all?
I cannot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And Tokyo about that. And there is another space in Japan, which is much more less than little houses. People, we move a little. Yoshi moved here. Yoshi lived here. Toko lived at Tokyo. Yoshi lived here. They were both abused by their parents. There is a little doors. And I don't forget the handles. And little houses like that. It's a look texture. Add some color to the roof. I think that's enough color. And there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 civilians at least, I think so. Like 7. I'll add 1 more, 8. Probably only like 7 or 8 civilians around this corner. Well, at least not as Tokyo. There's probably some more around. And a big one because it's by accident. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, also this one. And this one. And there's not so many. Yoshi, have I created a friend today? Did I have a new friend today?
Yes.
Phew, that wasn't a dream. Oh, forward on the video. I forgot I'm recording for a bit. I'm sorry. And just enjoy this pretend choco bar. That I made just for reasons, I don't know. Dun, 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 dun.
And about that, that's all I can explain. For now, I will try to learn some new Cambodian ideas and hope you enjoy. And hope you enjoy soon. You'll come back to my channel, I think. But if you don't, that's fine. You can come back tomorrow, later, the time whenever you want. But I rather choose you check another video right now, because I like people watching my video. But that doesn't mean I hate people not watching my video. I just like people better who watch my videos. But if I met them in person and like them by becoming their friend, that is normal. You will come back soon. Hard for you. Bye.